Welcome. You are in the Siren Vlog.
I just got word that I am being drugged VIP style to the Poison concert tonight, which is Jackyl and Poison. I already knew tomorrow being the Dogwood Festival, I was going to be going to see Skid Row and Man. It's been a long time since I did the hairband thing. I'm not sure how this is going to go. I got my hands on some hairspray. I don't have big hair anymore. I'm in big trouble. Okay, we're gonna put this away, but we're gonna go out to these concerts and we are gonna have a cawk rock weekend. Cawk rock, hair metal, let's go! Watch out for this stuff, it's flammable.
Okay, here we go, tickets in hand. Let's go get our hair metal on.
Who are you here to see tonight?
Heavy metal rules, seriously, heavy metal definitely rules. Twisted Sister, Juice Priest, Docking, Ozzy, Scorpions, they all rule!
That is sick! All right,
what's your name?
Graham, man, like Graham and Dirt and shit.
Rocking to the dawn, loving to the morning. I'm gone.
All right. Rock again, all right! Jackyl started. We gotta go find our seats.
Jesus, is he okay? He's gonna maim someone with that thing. Okay, I was getting a strange hair sweat flung on me. I had to get out of there. I am out on the lawn, and I'm gonna try and enjoy the concert from here because that was just gross.
Yeah!
Hanging out on the lawn,
going
out in between bands. Yeah. Just Jackyl was interesting, so gonna check out Poison and see how that goes.
Belief in yourself, it should be the drug, really. Your confidence is what should really inspire you and keep you going and doing what you want to do.
You're looking at it, 83,000 people thinking, man, I got to entertain these people. I mean, you know what I'm saying? 83,000 shoes times two makes, what is that?
Go on the bass and bring me rockin' right here on the drum.
this is called Something to Believe In, a very special version right now. Light me up right now. On the TV, a picture about the Bobby stands. He tells me to believe on Jesus, don't slow the moment of mine. Some say he was a good man. Lord, I think he's seen me, baby. Oh, baby, I pray the Lord have mercy on. I give a song to believe.
Winger.
Aww.
Gonna go check out Skid Row. Giving two our best. A little bit of wine, a little bit of hanging out in downtown Fayetteville and Festival Park, Dogwood Festival. Let's go have some fun. Why not? What else are you gonna do? Plus, it's free, so let's go do it. Why? I don't like this one. That is one big dust. Holy smokes.
All over Brazil. How do you know where we're gonna be?
I like very much the return of Skid Row in Brazil. Skid Row is the best rock of hard hockey.
Hard hockey? That's a Canadian influence.
Right on, dude.
People are coming to listen to us. Usually are drunk.
Skid Row, burning, growing spiritually with me.
Come on, is that a number one thing? Is that?
Oh, yeah. Have come
with
Skid
Row. We'll get it later to decide where we're gonna go.
Oh, a roadie.
I can hear my passport. I wanna go with you. Oh. Well, USA, don't permit the visa for me.
Well, I mean, we're ending our tour.
That is not Sebastian Bach. Watching everyone, we have a new metal detecting video coming out very, very soon, so stay tuned to this channel. Take care. Bye-bye.